you know, b-boys got many skills. You know, they got, you got the breaking, but you don't know about the other side of the b-boys, right? We got why not cooking the burritos, and we got Juice Boogie. Look at how he cuts this. No, you don't just learn that anywhere. This is like Seattle style of cutting.
Just did juice, but chicken too.
It's crazy, man. You know, you come to Nashville in the country, we in the woods right now, getting down. These guys are gonna make the most excellent meal. I'm excited. I can't wait. We're gonna try it out. I'm gonna show you what's up.
This is why not special barbecue burrito style. Okay. Just use a regular mild taco seasoning. Normally I use Ortega, but they didn't have it. So I used old El Paso. Mild, because I'm not a spicy dude. I don't like that shit.
I'm sorry that, but I mean the special sauce.
You gotta get Sweet Baby Ray's. If you don't get Sweet Baby Ray's, it's not the same, baby. That's it. Mad simple,
where are you, man?
They gonna love it. Trust.
It's a little late. I'm not on point with
trust
mine.
Trust in me. You guys are gonna love the smell more than anything.
Yeah.
No.
I didn't lie. I just
she
didn't tell.
Girl was like,
what do you play?
Oh,
that's hot.
You
think
it? Like a lot of cheese.
Man, super dope. About to chomp down on this nice burrito. Here we go. Yeah, man.
Shit's so good.
Set out to attempt at the beginning was throw a jam in Nashville and bring people to country music city. What I'm setting out to accomplish with it is to make it one of the largest jams on the east side, and to make all these dances, to show all these underground dances, like give them a home and show them the beauty of these dances, the technicality of these dances, and not just spinning on your faces or just windmills all the time. It's an art, letting these people know what's up. My real name is Quincy Ellison. My b-boy name is Q Kong, but people call me Q. Either one, I'll respond to any of those.
Yeah, I heard you right. One round each, we're taking top 16. Don't hold back.
Waka from the Brickheads crew, Chicago, Illinois. The vibe is, I think, I like it, to be honest with you, because everybody just doing something and they're trying something and having fun. Like in all the, some other jams, people just standing around, they're looking at people that actually doing or trying some shit and, you know, having fun, and either go back home and buy some shit or they just like hate, you know, they just hate. But I like the vibe, the venue is dope, you know what I'm saying? The judges are right, you know what I'm saying? Like everything is, it just feels right.
My name is Omar, I'm repping Jai Turkeys, Zulu Kings. You know, a lot of people out there, they just want to win and they just want to compete. Yo, and I've done that for so long. I competed for so many years. I was blessed to travel and compete so much, and I still compete, but it's to the point where it's like, yo, I just wanna dance. I just wanna have fun, even when I'm competing, you know? And that's why I try to teach everyone now. It's like, yo, it's not about winning. It's not about being the best. It's just about having fun, you know what I'm saying? And after all that, everything follows, you know?
Woo!
most I can get out of this dance is to have people remember me and have people know who I am and, you know, and pass down moves and inspire people, because once I'm gone or I can't break no more, then if I live on through my name, if I live on through my moves, then I know I did something. You know, it's not what b-boying does for me, it's what I can do for b-boying. You know, that's the way I see it.
100 years from now, I want motherfuckers to remember who the fuck I am and still talk about it. Not through my family, you know what I'm saying, or whatever, just, you know, in general, history, you know. That's my purpose, that's why I break dance. And also to create.
Yo, DJ Mason, we're gonna get a little judges exhibition. Gentlemen, I hope you're ready. We got Juice Boogie, Master Monkey Screw Up,
up. This is Juice Boogie, Master Monkey's crew, Seattle, Washington, chilling out here in Tennessee. So many people were wrapped up about, oh, I gotta be clean. It's the competitions that do that, you know, because, oh, I gotta be clean, I gotta do this, I gotta do that to win. You know what I mean? Get all that out of there, you know what I mean? Because you can win absolutely any way you want to. It's just you gotta believe in it, you know, and then you make people believe in it. You make them understand it.
Watch where I'm going, sir. My hands go in a straight line.
To me, like, the most important thing is, like, you know, I mean, we can all break, and some people break, they want to win competitions, but really, it's about giving back to your community.
If I buy the third or fourth one, it's going to be flawless.
That's the most important thing to me, you know. And to me, my advice to any B-boys out there, they'd be like, how do you do it? How do you get good? How do you do it? I'd be like, yo, you know what? I just take care of my family. I take care of my responsibilities at home. You got to have that stuff on lock, you know. Because then you could really fully express yourself, fully learn, do everything, you know, naturally without anything weighing you back. That's just my advice, because I know everybody has love in them. I know every b-boy tries to act tough and everything, but, you know, explore the other side, and you'll be a lot more powerful, a lot more stronger, a lot more aware, you know, and you'll be able to help others using your heart and soul. Instead of sounding good, oh, like you know all the history or whatever, you just tell them what you know about you. You know, it's not about always breaking down the history or this or that. I mean, some people want to hear that, but really, man, people are really just looking to see who you are. You know, and you got to let people know who you are. What's up? Giving a big shout out to More Than a Stance. This is Juice Boogie from Seattle, Washington, Master Monkey's crew. Peace.
This is a shout out from the Brickheads crew, walk out, you know what I'm saying, kicking it with my niggas right here. Big shout out to More Than a Stance, all right? Come here, holla at that nigga.
Yo, I want to give a big shout out to More Than a Stance, B-Boy Omar, Jive Turkeys, Zulu King, coming straight out of Texas, Inside the Circle. Peace.
This is Tukong, Bachelor Stampede. More Than a Stance is changing up the game. They're so professional, so clean. You go to their site, it's a work of art. See the lines, it's crisp. You don't see any just blotches or anything. I got my phone ringing. Hold on. Let me go check this out, see who it is. Yeah, just please keep recording. See. There's G-Rock, it is the winner of last Bachelor Stampede. Sends a message, says More Than a Stance is great. This is amazing, man. More Than a Stance. Go over there, read the interviews. See the articles, look at the professional pictures. These guys are extremely professional. Work with them, love them. More Than a Stance, yeah.